stay with Truck Alerts TV by clicking the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to make sure you get all our races, interviews, and exclusive content. And don't forget to like, comment, and share.
It's 100 meters. Under 17, 100 meters. Bawaji and Krumi looking very relaxed. So too is Christopher Scott. And there's also a delay in this one, just like the under 17 girls, and they've asked the athletes to jog out of their blocks. I don't know what the problem is this time, but hopefully we'll not have a lengthy delay. Nice crowd building up inside the National Stadium. Miller, Duffus, McLeod, and Cromie, Scott, Henry, Cranston, and Smith in this one.
Lane 1, level 0.02 seconds coming in from Excelsior, Damore Miller. Lane 2, 10.98 seconds down to the prelims for St. Jago High, Tejar Duffus. Lane 3, from Sydney Technical, 10.85 seconds down to the prelims. Let's make welcome Rashane McLeod. In lane 4, second occurrence to last year, 10.54 seconds. His personal best from Kingston College with 10.79 in the prelims, Guaji and Krumi. In lane 5, 10.66 coming in, also a personal best from Jamaica College, Christopher Scott. In lane 6, 11.05 seconds coming in from Kalahar, Amario Henry. In lane 7, 10.76 seconds coming in from St. Elizabeth Technical, Alik Cranston. And in lane 8, 10.93 seconds coming in from St. Elizabeth Technical, Warren Smith. The lineup for the finals of the under 17 boys 100 meters.
And so the athletes go down on their mark. Set position. Good start by Nkrumi. Nkrumi is away. Here comes Scott, but Nkrumi has a wide margin. And Nkrumi will take this one, 10.68 seconds. Scott takes second. Time running up to 10.69. Scott is second, 10.82 seconds. And Nkrumi was large and in charge from the start. He got a bullet start. And he just cruised the rest of the way. So a very good run there by Bawaji and Krumi. 10.69 seconds the winning time. And Scott, second, 10.82. So Bawaji had enough time to take a glance as if he was looking at his watch.